Welcome to Deez Tech. Today I'm going to show you how to copy any files without log on to computer. There are several types of computer locks can happen, like password lock, or any OS related issue that could stop you to access login. As this is something to be aware of in advance, you need to have these files that showing now. Here you can see Windows 10 ISO files, which is operating system file that I have already downloaded from Microsoft. This file is required if the computer has any startup trouble or locked under the Microsoft user account. That means we have to use Microsoft login credential to access Windows. As you know, there are two types of user accounts that can be used with Windows: local user account and Microsoft user account. You do not need these files if a computer is locked under a local user account. This means that the security level of Microsoft username account is higher than the local user account security. So, to break Microsoft user account protection, we have to use an operating system files. This can be used to create as a recovery tool for any Windows operating system. For this following method, it does not mean that we are going to recover anything. In fact, it can be used to find Windows options right from the start, and this will allow us to access our main feature. If you have a DVD of operating system, you can use it. Since I do not have a DVD in my hand here, so I'm copying these files on a USB. To copy files from an ISO file, simply right-click mouse from the ISO file and choose mount option. Mounting an ISO file means to access its contents as if it was recorded on a physical medium and then inserted in the optical drive. If you downloaded a software in the form of an ISO image and want to install it, mounting it will be faster and easier than recording it on an actual disk. Okay, now we are going to start the first process. If your computer is locked under a local user account, you can follow it without the Windows file. Use Shift plus Restart to Windows Settings. Troubleshoot. Advanced option. Click See More Recovery option. And click System Image Recovery. The computer will restart to the image recovery. As you see here, I can't access, it's still asking to log in to continue, because this computer is locked with a Microsoft user account. Anyway, if you can get into the recovery option, do following method. From here, you can access any local drives and copy files to an external source. Now other users can follow this second method. Back to the main settings. Click USA device option and select the source drive. If you use DVD, then select CD or DVD option. In my case, I want to select USB drive. Now, system will restart and open to Windows Safe OS phase. From here, we need to use Shift F10 keys to access command prompt window. Some computer may have to use Fun or Windows key instead Shift key. Now, type notepad.exe and press Enter key. It will open our Notepad application. From here, click on the File tab, then Open. Now you can copy any files from one drive to another. But when you copy the data, you cannot see the copy animation of the window, and also, the screen will freeze until the copying is complete. We hope this video helps you copy files in similar situations, and thanks for watching.